Did you know the stomach is only one of the organs that helps the body break down food? Hi, I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you today about how food gets broken down in the stomach. Food actually gets broken down through a series of steps, and the stomach is down the list. Let me show you the process on the body. It actually starts when you ingest food. And even in the mouth, enzymes begin to be secreted in your saliva. It's called amylase that helps to digest the starch. Once the food's been partially broken down, it makes this long trip down the esophagus, where it actually comes down into the stomach. It's hidden here behind the liver. The stomach is actually only responsible for breaking down protein using something called pepsin. After that happens, the food, now turned into something called chyme, makes its way into the small intestines. This is where most of the work really gets done. More enzymes are produced, which finishes the protein breakdown, the starch breakdown, and all the breakdown of fat. Once that's done, the small intestine actually has the job of absorbing the food into the body so that it can be used as nutrition. Each of those individual molecules now broken down will get absorbed into the bloodstream, where it'll travel to your muscles, to your bones, to your eyes, all the different places that your body needs to have nutrition. So that's the story of how the food goes from your mouth into your body cells. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is how food gets broken down in the stomach.